Jessamine Colbin's hands were all that was holding this city together. With her dead, this city was a fast disintegrating web of guardsmen, overseers, nobles, weepers. Maybe this was the world the outsider was trying to show me all along. For years, I'd held together a shadowy band of ex-mercenaries, street kids, and refugees through discipline and a bit of black magic. On the fringes of a city that ate up innocence and weakness. Maybe today was the end of that small world. I thought of Jessamine Colbin's hands shuddering as she lost her grip on life. Whatever doom was coming, I deserved it. My people didn't.
Master Daud, we've been attacked by overseers. The base is lost. The men are scattered, some captured by the overseers, and the leader is in your chambers as we speak. If we can regroup and take out their leader, I believe we can still drive them back.
I want to know how the bastards found us in the first place.
Nice. hand dies.
Daud.
Thank you. I'll wait for your word.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Indeed, I believe so.
Thank you.
been killed.
Daud dies.
Got you now.
This map shows a coordinated sweep of the flooded district. But the overseers here didn't stick to the plan. Someone must have tipped them off.
beast. These ones never talk. Look at this. Are you paying attention? I am going to pull the pin in a moment. No one will even know you are here.
Wait for your word.